Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Watch Dogs. Do believe we're on episode, what, 14 now? Maybe 15? Last episode I said I was going to visit a gun shop and buy a Spec Ops weapon. The only Spec Ops weapon there was an SMG, so I did buy that before recording this video. Yes, I think we get it. That building is for lease. Where is it? Submachine gun. Would it be in there? No. Would it be in here? Yeah, there it is. Spec up submachine gun. Recoil? What's recoil? Okay, so I cannot go through the door, like I thought. Can't go that through that door. Oh, okay. Knock, knock.
Hey, ah, what is that?
Come around back and find out.
Gonna regret this.
Soldier, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosives, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping, bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a, sticky bomb.
I've seen this bit.
It sticks. Cool, huh? Hmm. So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my 45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. Will you deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy.
Love it.
I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy!
Fuck.
Oh, that's funny. Right, no, god damn it. Equipment ID. Aim, release, cancel, throw, X to detonate. Oh, you can pick him back up. Nice. Alright, gotta craft another one of them. IDs. Right, now. RB to throw. Push.
I'll take that.
I wonder if you throw. One, two. No, you hack them one at a time. Which is quite nice. Oh, jeez. Right, okay. Boom. Don't know why he shielded his eyes from that, considering that. Considering that, you know, I was not even looking at it. Oh, oh, is that a car or is that a car wreck? Think it, yeah, it's a wreck. Oh god, cops. Shit. Shit. Shot. Shot. Run. Cop is saying, not on me, bitches. car. There we go. Found a car. System key. I was trying to open this gate, but okay.
Is he in a brick factory? Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Or don't get back to Rack, Bedbug's rep goes up. And then he's mine. It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
System loading. I've got an itchy ear again. Oh, sorry about this. Oh, yawn. Excuse me, pardon me.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Yeah, he said booby.
Must do the deals right here. More tire tracks. And the cars coming from both ends. Tracks. Someone's regular parking spot. Still have time.
Alright, okay, now I need to get to a... Oh, chemical component. Head there. Vantage point. Oh, great, that's guard location. Isn't that just great? That was what I meant to do. Fuck. Just wasted a bloody IED. Still got one more. Skill point acquired. How many? I've got two. I think a shotgun would be able to penetrate sheet metal like that. Oh god, grenade! Phone.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
The fuck?
Hey, who's still standing? Anybody?
Oh, come on, man. There's a bike out there.
Getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Let's go. She's down this motherfucker. Might help if you're driving on the road. There we go, thank you. Not the kind of bike you want to be driving off-road. I don't know if I'm going to make this. Oh, jeez. Just completely span around. With my luck, I'm probably not going to make this. Oh, I made it! I made it! Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy! Oh god, no, ah shit. Ah, bollocks. Wait. Ow! Oh, where's my bike? Badly smoking, that's where it is. Jesus Christ. Like one more crash and that's blown. Actually, no, it looks like it's blown now. I can't use it. I miss the fact that, I hate the fact that you can't jump in this game. Really annoys me. So, yay, jump! Nope. Aww. Right. Nice car. Nice-ish car. I don't know who I'm hacking. Him. Lock skill to craft, 404. Yeah. I used up all of my IEDs. Forget about that. Well, fork. Jamcoms. The loop!
The loop, the loop, the loop. This is a terrible car. That wasn't the button I wished to press. Fresh. This is a terrible, terrible car. Up here. Why are all of the streets empty?
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Goddamn crazies.
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? I mean, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Hey, listen to you. Seen a ghost.
No, 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 wait! Shit!
Ain't no jungle
joint.
Get in there. What about Iraq?
No, 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 stop it.
What is he
don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Nope. Sounds like
a little. Now.
What you want?
You might want to answer your phone, fool.
You're going to be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No. No, no, wait, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No! Just erase this shit, please!
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Worry about me?
Nope, it sounds
like... Uninvited. Cream by Wu-Tang Clan. I can check in here. Oh. Not what I wanted to do. Where'd she go? There. No! Thank you.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq.
Alright, yeah, I need to, I forget what this Connect to Xbox Live. Derpity derp. Hi. Oh, excuse me. Hey, oh, sorry. Tired. Thank you, recording. Okay, well, that just happened. Great. Yeah, I just got signed out. Thanks. Anyway, thank you, Xbox Live. Alright, thanks for watching. I am going to, quickly sign back in so, the music doesn't drown my voice out. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. Tune in 5 o'clock GMT every day for new episodes. What else? Everything you need to know in the description below. Peace.